key, please.
I know that I'm not really going to get many more shots like this in life. I need to go out there and really prove my worth and show what I can do. I'm here to make my family proud. That would be a dream to me. And it really, really, really would be.
Hey, everyone.
Hi, Ricky.
Hey, guys. My name's Ricky. I'm from Southwest London.
Now, Ricky, can you please tell me why being in this competition and getting one of those seats, what it would mean to you?
It's going to be my birthday in 2 days, for one, so that would be like the best present I could ever get. But the main one, we just had a baby called Star, and she's 6 months old, hence why I've got quite a hoarse voice because of no sleep, so.
Ricky, you were on the street for a while, right?
Yeah, 8 years.
Okay. Don't let this moment take you. You take it.
Trust your instincts and be brave.
Boss it.
I just want to show you guys what I'm really capable of and not just like 10% of what I am at the moment.
You can do it. You can dig deep. That's what being a daddy is, digging deep, and you got this.
But it's all too easy. All you gotta do is try a little tenderness.
You know, it's time for you to drop the self-doubt. Trust me, I understand. You absolutely killed that. And we believe in you. You've got to believe in you.
Okay.
Ricky, your potential is scary. That was incredible. Well done.
Thank you, man. Thank you.
Ricky, you're a great guy.
Thank you.
You've got a family, you deserve a break. I really, really hope Ida gives you what you deserve, which is one of those.
Thank you, Simon. Thank you, Louis. Thank you, Robbie. Thank you, all of
you. I want him to have a chair. He deserves a chair, mate.
I know that you were worried about your voice and that was 10%. So first of all, I want to give you a birthday hug. Hold on. Oh. Do you know what? I forgot to give you your birthday gift.
Smooth, Ida Williams. Yay!
Guaranteed safe seat. Ricky is through to judges' houses, come what may.
You deserve it.
I mean that. Great.
I don't believe in myself either, but you've got to find it from somewhere.
Do you understand what I'm saying?
I really do, I really do.
Okay. I'm gonna work so hard.
Okay, okay.
Thank you, everyone, so much.
Wow. Now I have to decide what seat I'm gonna give you right now. Will you please take... Will you please take seat number...
Welcome back to the X Factor. Ida has just given Ricky her safe seat and now has to decide who to send home.
That is me.
Ricky?
Yes?
Will you please take seat number two?
It's all right.
Seven acts still to go, Ida faces some difficult decisions.